Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. In today's video, we'll answer the question, what is Hugging Face? We'll cover what Hugging Face is and its role in AI, key features of the platform, how it democratizes AI access, the importance of open source collaboration, and real-world applications and benefits of Hugging Face. Let's dive in. Hugging Face is a platform and community that revolutionizes how we approach artificial intelligence and machine learning. It's like a social network for AI enthusiasts, researchers, and developers. Imagine a place where you can discover and share cutting-edge AI models, collaborate with other AI enthusiasts from around the world, access powerful tools to build and experiment with AI, and learn about the latest advances in machine learning. That's Hugging Face in a nutshell. It's designed to make AI more accessible, collaborative, and open to everyone. Before we dive deeper, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about 365 Data Science's learning platform. If you're excited about AI and machine learning after hearing about Hugging Face, we've got the perfect courses to get you started. Our Introduction to AI course provides a comprehensive overview of artificial intelligence, while our Machine Learning in Python course offers hands-on experience with popular ML libraries. 365 Data Science has something for everyone. Explore our full range of courses and start your AI and machine learning journey today. Now, let's explore why Hugging Face has become such a game changer in the AI community. Hugging Face is a leading advocate for open source AI, fostering collaboration on models, datasets, and applications within the machine learning community. Hugging Face is often referred to as the GitHub of machine learning because it aims to promote open source ML and AI. To train a state-of-the-art NLP transformer model, you need to invest significant funds, which, as we said before, isn't feasible for startups and small businesses. Hugging Face helps democratize the process by giving everyone access to pre-trained models, which can be found on their platform. Such models are freely available and can be used to develop proprietary AI by avoiding the massive expenses needed to train an LLM from scratch. Moreover, Hugging Face introduced the Transformers Python library, which is very helpful because it allows AI developers to access pre-trained models easily via an API. Additionally, the Transformers library provides an efficient way to create machine learning pipelines. With Hugging Face, users can share ML models, use pre-trained models, fine-tune ML models, host demos, and evaluate ML models. Founded in 2016, Hugging Face now boasts a valuation exceeding $4.5 billion, indicating substantial resources and commercial status. Like GitHub, owned by Microsoft, Hugging Face's infrastructure isn't open source, though user-uploaded models and datasets are. Hugging Face has truly revolutionized the AI landscape. It's a thriving ecosystem that makes AI more accessible, collaborative, and innovative than ever before. Now, let's recap the key points we've covered in this video. Hugging Face is a platform for AI collaboration and innovation. It democratizes AI by providing access to pre-trained models and datasets. The platform encourages open source development in machine learning. It offers tools like the Transformers library for easy model usage. And finally, Hugging Face has become a major player in the AI community, now valued at over $4.5 billion. Thank you for watching this video on Hugging Face. If you found this content helpful, please like, subscribe, and follow for more on data science, AI, and machine learning. Until next time, keep learning.